progress. Because we are stuck in the past. And this is not only true when it comes to our own faults and our own sins, but even with others. At times it is in the best of your interest to let go of something that looks like you cannot let it go. But in order for you to progress,